How is it going, everybody? I'm Nerd Steve, and I'm here with some more Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now, I know this video is on the Ascendance DLC because it finally came out for PS4. Take a drink. I can hardly talk. But it's actually like 5 o'clock in the morning right now. It's a Friday, so you know, obviously, it's a school day for me. But sorry for this DLC being a little late, like a day late, but like the reasoning for that is because I didn't know it was coming out. Because normally Advanced Warfare would like give you daily new, like they would give you the daily things for each, you know, for every day. Like, you know how each time you go on Advanced Warfare, it'll give you the daily message of the day. Well, they haven't been building up to the DLC like they usually do, so I wasn't aware that the Ascendance DLC was coming out. So that's pretty sad. But I'm going to jump right into this, actually. But let me show you all something quickly. I have actually gotten all of the custom classes. So it's actually like this custom class thing is a major hack. I don't know where the, I can't explain it. It's just such a hack. Let me make a new class quickly. I probably should not. You know what? Screw it. I don't need a new class yet. So I'm not actually going to be using the OM unless I really want to. Oh, purple. I don't know which one to vote. I'll put Purplex, I guess. I don't know which one. We'll start with Purplex. So I'm going to be doing this the same way I did last time. I'm just going to be uploading like each video individually. With each individual. With each individual map. Because the thing is, I have not actually seen any gameplay on these maps. Stop leaving the dang lobby, you turds. I swear to God. Uptown. Oh my God, just stay in the dang party. Or lobby, I guess I should say. But I have not seen gameplay on any of these maps, but what I have seen is the trailers for them. So this is all brand new to me, like, you know, I don't like to spoil this crap for myself. Oh, Lordy. I shouldn't have got up. So I probably should have just waited till I got home to do this. Because my throat's hurting a little bit. Y'all hear that? I wish I was a little more awake, so maybe this is actually a little more fun to me.
All right, Atlas. Let's keep this quick and clean. We're on the clock.
We have the Yeah, we are. Jesus, look at this map. Holy crap. Is this in Sydney? I think it is. I can find anyone to kill, god dang it. It's hard to actually review a map whenever there's guys running all around it. This map seems a little more open. God dang it. Look at this map. Oh my god. Oh lord, I don't not feel good this morning. We've taken the lead. My god, what guns are y'all using? Everyone in the... This is ridiculous. That guy's got a bow. Someone else has got an AK-12. Someone else has got an ASM-1 like I'm using. So this map is basically an all-out war with all the best guns in the game. Bro, I haven't even been up there before. Come out here, you little faggot. Oh my god, I hate other people sometimes, I swear. This is not. I'm not even having fun. I just like the map. I'm just admiring the map. You know, I'm not even going to worry about my KD right now. Alright, guys, you all don't know what sucks. They moved the team deathmatch kill limit to 100. That's going to make my videos harder to make. Because normally my videos would be like 15 minutes a map. Like, it'll be 50 minutes of one game, a TDM, majority of the time. And now I'm probably going to have to end up sticking multiple videos together because they freaking up holy crap. Oh my god, I'm not even having fun. That's a sad part. I'm not even having fun. I probably should have waited till I got home to do this.
Enemy UAV online.
Cause I'm up right now. I just got up right now, and you know, normally I don't have my funny. I'm not feeling very funny right now. I'm just feeling aggravated. What is going on? I'm fixing to use a different gun. This gun's not the best gun in the game, guys. I'm just gonna say it right now. This gun is not the best gun in the game when it comes to different maps. Like, it's pretty steady if you have a foregrip on it. Oh, come on! This map's obviously not my favorite. This map is not my favorite. I'll tell you that right now. I love the looks of it and everything, but it's not my favorite. Not near my favorite. If I keep getting killed like this, because, like, as high as you can get onto the actual map itself, there are gonna be guys shooting you from every angle you walk through. So, you know, you gotta be on your edge the whole time. I'm sorry for my little whiny voice, guys, but you know,
marking care package
coordinates. I can't do nothing about it. This is ridiculously not fun. I can see why no one voted this map. This is not fun. Yeah, I'm switching my gun. Cool. I want to use that. ARX. I actually picked that gun up earlier and I've been pretty good with it. So what platforms are shifting? This place moves? I'm scared. I can hear you guys jump around everywhere. You hear that? That's ridiculous. Shoot, I just screwed myself.
Enemy UAV online.
Look, I'm gonna walk out here. Now, I don't know what happened anymore. I'm going 3-12. This is ridiculous. I don't know if it's just because I just woke up, or just the map, or the gun I was using, or what. I don't even know, but this is playing awful. There are guys killing other guys from the tops of the buildings, like I am right now, which I feel a little cheap about it, but it's gonna happen. What am I doing? That guy's pissing me off. Uptown, whatever his name is, pissing me off. So this video is obviously gonna be longer than the last one because of the fact that they had to up the freaking kill rate. Not the kill rate, I mean like the score limit, which is with the basically same thing. Oh my god, that is ridiculous. That was plain ridiculous. Wait, how did that respawn right there? I don't even know.
Care package inbound.
Like, I like the looks of the map. The map is beautiful and everything. The map itself is beautiful, but the tactics of the map is ridiculous. Like, you need to be on top of the whole entire map, or you're not gonna have too much fun. That's what I'm saying. What?
Friendly missiles.
Yeah, I don't know what I thought I was doing, trying to pull a pistol on Uptown over there, I swear to god. That's my kill, bruh. That one's my Steve Griffin. But it's my steer, I mean. Whatever, I already screwed up the joke. Don't matter. I already screwed it up. Jesus Christ.
Squad, that was textbook.
That was redonkulous. J-bugging. His contacts nips. Yeah, I went 7-17. That was awful. That was plain awful. Yeah, I don't care about one-shot goggles. Now, I ain't gonna do what I did last time and just, like, put all of them into individual things. Unless it just happens that I get the other map gets voted. Oh, I ain't played Climate yet either. I don't play Chop Chop, though. I'm being honest. I don't play Chop Chop. I have not played Climate or Chop Chop. I wish I would have played this yesterday. Would have made more sense if I was playing it early. But then again, like the DLC itself took like hours to download. So if I had to guess, whenever I record a deal, hold on a minute. Oh, I'm fixing to make myself throw up. What the crap? Oh Lord, something's stuck in my throat. I don't know what it is. It feels awful though. Don't laugh. Oh. I don't know what it is about this morning, but Jesus Christ, I swear. Well, like I was saying, I might have to pause the video just so I can go and do something. Well, like I was saying, what was I saying? I'll continue after this level. So I want to admire the map first. I'm not sure if a shotgun's going to be good here or not, but we'll find out.
You are cleared for contact.
This looks a lot like Outbreak on zombies. This is what this looks like. I'm going to say it right now. Playing it safe. I never heard of it. Sorry for the complete silence, guys. I can't even. I gotta concentrate if I'm gonna do good on this map. Which I'm right as of right now. I'm just checking it out basically because it looks really cool right now. Do they have any Easter eggs on the last DLC, or was there no Easter egg? Like Infinity War did with the ghosts. That was pretty cool. I always thought that was fun to try and get the DLC Easter eggs to get a trophy. I forgot if there was one for this or not. There probably isn't though. Ooh. Run. I don't wanna. What kind of factory was this again? Alright. Oh, that ladder just leads to nowhere. Oh, that's nice to know. Jesus. Did y'all see my last Warfunder video that was up yesterday? I recommend go and watch that if you want to see me get obliterated twice and just get... Just, like, not really pissed. Twice. I won't do them bad this match, obviously. It's kind of because this map isn't. This map's pretty good. This DLC is probably not already not as good as the first one, but you know, let's just think this through again. I there's still two maps I haven't played. So this DLC could easily be better. Just because of two maps. Dang it, you turd!
Friendly UAV above. We've lost the lead.
What are you doing? Oh, come on, in the 8th entry. That was a death trap, bro. Let's just face it right there. That was my fault.
They destroyed your turret.
Alright, that makes sense. Right as soon as I want to start using it, they destroy it. So yeah, that's real fun. Oh, wrong guy, sorry.
Friendly UAV above.
Oh, come on. Was that Uptown again? No, I think Uptown's left. There's he on my team. No, he's gone. Uptown's gone. Thank God. That's all I have to say. This set doesn't feel as creative as the other ones do, though. Like, I get they want to make it a factory and everything like that, but, you know, I can't really understand, like, what is so different about this. Like, what's so unique about this map than all the others. Because I know it's not like any of the other ones, but, like, I don't know, just... Like, it's a good map in general, but like, I just don't like... It's not one of my favorites either, just because of the fact that it just doesn't feel like it's that creative. I just feel like I'm walking around in the factory. But that's my opinion. That's just my opinion. Maybe shotguns are starting... My shotgun's starting to loosen up on me. I was going like 8... I was going like 5 and more, and now I'm going 8 and 8. So, I might have to switch my gun again like I did last match. Now that they got 100 kills in the game, it's really hard to use the same gun for 100 kills. Does this map have any unique thing to it? Like, when you get so far into the match, it does something? I hope it does at least. Crap. Hopefully I can finish this by 5:30. Or somewhere around that point, so I can actually record the zombies also, but, you know, because I obviously haven't played that one yet. But there's no promise. Oh my freaking god, this is ridiculous already. I'm already not having fun again. I was at least doing okay last time, but, like earlier, but now I'm just doing jack. Now I'm doing jack again. Sorry for that little snort there. But I do not feel good at all right now. It's hard to talk and everything. Guys, it's ridiculous. I don't know which one to go to. I'll go aim. Yeah, no. We're just gonna play another match. How about not a mosh pit? Team deathmatch. Please go to. This is ridiculous. I'm all having fun. Wait. What the? Alright, making sure. I didn't know if a mic was working or not. This is not fun. I'm having no fun right now. I thought the ZLC was going to be awesome. So far, it's awful. Is this the same match?
Team
death match. Well, I know this one just started. Now I can't do that. Why is it not? I appreciate that it dropped me in a match that just started. What I don't appreciate is it dropped me in a match that had even started to begin with anyways. Just vote that. Well, I ain't played climbing either. I guess we can play that. Probably should have done this like I did the last one. Is just pause the video until I got to another DLC map. But I didn't feel like it. I feel like I might just save a little more time if I do it this way. But at the same time, maybe use more time. What gun? I know what I'm going for. I'll use the finger trap. Let's take a look around here. Ooh. Is this in Africa? Or Australia? I can't really tell. Well, I got one of them. This map looks really fun. This map looks really cool. Hanging Garden of Babylon. Then and now. Cool. So this is a garden. Oh, come on. So these guys got rips, and I have a rip also. I don't know. People say like it's awesome and all that. Like, I know it really is an awesome gun. Like, it's like, looks like literally no recoil to it at all. Recoil really isn't that big of a problem for me. Jesus Christ, I'm killing somebody else. Screw off. Holy crap. We're already losing my, like, half the match point already. That's ridiculous. Well, I'm on that with the supply drop I got, but whatever. There better be something good in it. That's all I can say. I don't know what it is. I seem to get more pissed off whenever I'm just woke up. I don't know what it is about it. I seem to get pissed off more easily. Get out of here!
Our UAV is online.
Where'd you go? Guys, I'm getting tired to getting teamed up on and crap like that. This map, I mean, these maps are beautiful and everything. I love everything about these maps, but just the fact that I can't do good on them. Like, at least in the last DLC, I actually did decent on the maps, but this one, this is ridiculous. Oh my god, freaking, this is... Oh my god.
Enemy bombing run.
Oh, I'm getting ready to break my controller. That's what I'm fixing to do. I'm fixing to break my controller.
Oh,
Mind the big long range silence, guys. I can't do nothing about it because it's ridiculously not fun. It's hard to say a thing about this game ever. It's not fun. Oh, that's fun. Yeah, yeah. I wanted the, you know, it just made so much sense. No. What? What's happening? What's going on? That guy's completely clueless to what he was doing. Oh my god. What just happened there?
By the waterfall.
Now I really don't know what's going on. What? So can you jump in that? Oh no! Oh. Yeah, that's acid, alright.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy Vulcan in orbit. Our UAV is online.
Huh. Oh crap. Never thought I would actually use this gun in a YouTube video. Well, I am. Huh. That was fun. Crap, come on. Why are you gonna be doing this to me?
Enemy care package incoming. We're losing this fight.
Yeah, I'm having so much fun. I'm having so much fun. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea to use that gun.
Enemy UAV above. On the nursery.
What, well, son? I'm not sure. Oh my god. Just die, one of you. Yeah, that I don't know why you all. That was such a fun map. Like, I swear. Like, here's the thing. This map, it was beautiful. All that. I liked the tactics soon after that, but I could not. For the life of me, cannot have fun because of the players playing. I could not. That part was impossible. I could not have fun because of the players playing. I'm playing with Prestige 80s or something like that. I don't even know how much prestiges are in this game. However much there are, it's too much. Alright, I'm on my last video clip. Vote SOT224. This is the one with the alien. This is the one without Rushmore map, isn't it? Oh my god, I already have that helmet. For the love of god. I knew it wasn't worth the death. I knew it wasn't worth the death. But whatever, y'all better vote site 244, I should say. Oh, hopefully Burger Town ain't like this. The infection map. I don't know if I'm gonna play that this morning or not, but I sure as crap am gonna play. But after this, all I feel like doing is laying back down. That's all I feel like. I thought I was gonna go in here and have fun. This is not fun. Holy crap, this is ridiculous. This out here is freaking ridiculous. I don't care. I don't freaking care. I have not been able to have fun on any of these maps, only because of the fact that everyone else in the map is a big douchebag. I actually quit on Chop Chop, that's how mad I got there. I don't know if it's just that I just woke up, or just the fact that, you know, there's no kids online right now, because of the fact that, you know, everyone is an adult on here. Majority of them are, and they're all really good at the game. I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
Team
the Red Eye Coyotes.
Atlas, you are cleared for contact.
This map looks really cool, too. Jesus Christ. Better not be like all the other ones where I do. Look at that. Look at that. What's such a thing as this map? The laser guns, they pee me off so much. I don't, why did I say pee? That's like a kid thing to say. They pissed me off so much. Yeah, you do, don't you? Laser guns are so unfair. They don't use bullets, so don't matter what range you're at, they're still gonna kill you. What the crap just happened? Oh, that was fun. Yeah, that was so fun.
Cliffside.
I'm getting... Oh my god, I don't know if it's the gun I'm using or not. Oh my lord. I'm not even getting time to admire the looks of the map. Like, once again, the map is beautiful and everything. I'm fixing to quit life. Just after this match, I'm gonna go shoot myself. That's all I wanna do. I'm just kidding. That's not a good thing to do. Don't go do that. But no, I'm not gonna go do that. But you know, that's how mad. That's just my expression of how mad this game's making me. It's making me mad enough to at least just say that. I'm not going to, obviously, but you know, just to say that. That's how mad I'm getting. What am I doing wrong? It's my question. What am I doing wrong? Not a thing wrong. Not a thing. I don't know what's going on. Guys, I don't even have a kill. I don't even have a kill. Well, now I do, but has worth it. Let's start trying now. I'm not sure what the last matches were, but I'm gonna start trying now. I'm gonna start being stealthy about this instead of trying. See, I know what was going on. I was trying to jump around the map and everything like that and just explore at the same time I was trying to do good. So now I'm gonna focus. Did not even see him up there. One of these days, the lag's gonna piss me off too much than it should.
UAV is online. Enemy UAV online.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought I had this golden from right there. I'm like, oh no, it's the champion's camo. Jesus Christ. We're gonna get those terrorists. Now watch this drive. Son of a freak. Oh, that's my two taking my kill. I probably wouldn't guard him anyways. So it looks like you're walking around a freaking rocket launcher. Just please stop what you're doing and go think about your wife. That was fun. That was really fun. I'm having so much fun right now. Oh my god.
UAV is online. Enemy UAV attack.
The Kobay guy using this 12 again. That's nice. That's real nice. Real freaking nice.
We're not paying you to lose. Get it together and go again.
Oh my god, he has insanity? No wonder I was losing so bad. People have these ridiculous overpowered guns and I'm over here using standard weapons. Well, well, guys, that was the Ascendance DLC multiplayer maps. And here is what I think of my experience. I'm trying to think of some words to put into it. Just give me a minute. Donkey crap. My experience with him is donkey crap. Because I don't know if it was just me not trying or the fact that I just woke up and I did worse the other matches. Like, I probably shouldn't even upload this video because of the fact that how literally bad I did. But it's my first experience like I usually do with all these DLCs. But, you know, overall, the maps in general, they were all awesome. They were all pretty good. They were all beautiful. You know, Chop Chop got me a little pissed off because I had to leave the match mid-game. So, technically, it was like probably more of a 3/4 TLC coverage, but whatever. It don't matter. I still got zombies to play, so, yeah, we'll do that. So, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.